Bako anak-anak tibo di siko memfilmkan manganyo siya melatihnya gitu dan ba reaksi uni anak-anak memfilmkan kegiatan uni membangun rumah ko kan yang nyus filmkan ya anak
iya di kata-kata
Joni cerita
yang pertama kan nyo kamari ulang pelan tu dulu. Sudah tu di cali-calinya mana runtuh-runtuh aku satu-satunya.
Ada satunya ya.
Ayo sudah tu alun di apa ada tu di
anak-anak
mana rusak-rusak tu. Nama mana runtuh fotonya seluruhnya mau orang satuan satu-satunya. Sudah di foto-foto tu di dua lo tak kasihan foto. Karena tu singgah foto tu dia dulunya. Tu ndak para lamo do tu kamari lo beli ya le nyolo pas samo beli ya
anak
lo ganti ganti yo urang plan tu jo tu di fotonyo rumah wa tu catat namo wa tu beko tu entuk seminggu tu apa cantu hari je lah
nanti kau pulang anak tu
pulang anak sekolah anak lain-lain tu kan mau mutu-mutu jo kerajaunya tu.
So, plan came in, and then took pictures, talked to them, and then coordinate this money for reconstruction of the house. I mean, to build a new space for safe living. And they come here with children. It's not actually children, but school age kids. And then they took pictures. They come here every day and took pictures of these people in front of the house, in front of the construction. So they came here quite a lot. So almost every day. Almost every day they came here.
And was that effective in encouraging them to build their houses?
Rasanya di amak lah itu memberikan semangat tuh. Lebih bersemangat wah di hari dikunjungi
semangat lah,
semangat lah.
Oh, it's very encouraging. Yeah. They're very happy. They're very happy because they know that someone was paying attention. So for what they are experiencing.